Take off your pants and jack it off.
Hey, do you guys got any bacon?
Yeah.
Our newest record, Take Off Your Pants and Jacket, it's different from our other stuff because the music is more mature, the lyrics are more mature, we've taken an extra step in different musical directions. We definitely hit some more emotional notes within our, you know, within ourselves, within our little 2.5 minute autobiographies that we put on the record.
Let's go. I need a ticket.
I try to think of all the feelings you have when you're on a date with a girl that you like, all the weird feelings, you know, just feeling nervous and hoping she doesn't press charges.
We wrote this record pretty much exactly the same way we wrote Enema of the State, and this record is probably the most collaborative of any of the work that we've done so far. Everybody had a lot of ideas, and everyone had a lot of input.
I drew my influences from more than just being influenced by punk rock bands. I listened to other music like I normally do, and I actually got to draw from my other influences on this record, so it was nice.
The original idea for the rock show video came from Marco Siega, who directed What's My Age Again, All Small Things, Man Overboard videos. But he was unable to film it because he had prior obligations with another band, so we hired a team of directors called the Malloy Brothers, who totally got our sense of humor and totally got what we were all about. They grew up making surf and skate movies, and so we sat down and figured out all the things we wanted to waste some money on and had them execute it.
Thinking about a chemical straightener, maybe a feathered type thinning.
You can't break a TV.
Yeah, they said they
from two floors up. Even if you threw it off, it wouldn't break. It was like an anger management class for me. I'd still ask her to dance because she kept me.
I want to play music for people everywhere through the whole world, but as far as worldwide domination, I think it's pretty much inevitable.
We want to start a one-world government and be in charge. Mark's going to be Secretary of Bestiality.
Tom's butt has an erectile holocaust museum.